Oha. Ja, und damit hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Gibbos. Und ich habe keine Ahnung, wo wir hier gerade gelandet sind, aber es sieht auf jeden Fall nicht gut aus. Wir sind auf jeden Fall nicht am Schloss.
A group of fierce, intimidating masks are blocking our way to the castle.
Walk no further. Turn away and leave.
Hi, it's imperative that I make it to the castle.
We are under strict orders not to let anyone through. Turn around, leave, do not return.
Strict orders from who?
From he who rightfully owns the place. Turn around, leave.
Das könnte noch etwas komplizierter werden hier. Ups, was habe ich jetzt gemacht? Falsche Taste gedrückt. Schönen Abend, was?
Nice evening, huh?
Turn around, leave.
That was a little rude of you. Come on, I really need to get through.
Not without word from the master.
Okay.
He's expecting me.
No one is expected. We know nothing of you. Leave and do not return.
I need to talk to Vlad right away.
Truly, you mock us. Leave!
I think I'll return to town. Bye.
Kann man sonst irgendwas?
I say you let us through.
Do my eyes and ears deceive me? It spoke!
Yes, it did, and it wants to get to the castle, so step off, clowns!
Let us not be hasty here.
But it's just like in the tale!
It is not just like in the tale. I only see one talking cat. Must be just clever trickery.
It's not. She can actually speak.
Silence, deceiver!
But...
It is not just like in the tale. It is some kind of trick. Be gone!
Ach, Kitty kommt. Es ist wie in der Geschichte. Heißt das, wir müssen uns jetzt die Geschichte von dem einen noch mal anhören? Es tut mir leid, ich weiß, die war etwas länger, aber... Also gehorchen diese Masten nur dem rechtmäßigen Besitzer des Schlosses.
That mural over there. Can you tell me the story again?
Of course I can. Now. Legend has it that a long, long time ago, on top of a mountain overlooking Forum Maris, a Solomonar, that's an ancient wizard, was conjuring thunder and rain when, below, a terrifying Balaur, that's a dragon, attacked the town. The masks, sworn defenders of the town, could not defeat the dragon, but could not live either. So they sent an innocent young shepherd girl by the name of Miwara and her dog Azor to beg for the Solomonar's assistance. Miwara and Azor's journey up the mountain was not without peril. See, the Solomonar had laid many traps and cunning magical obstacles to stop anyone from disturbing his ritual. But Miwara and Azor were smart and agile and resilient, so they made it to the mountaintop and told off the dragon's attack. But the Solomonar was red with anger and could not see beyond the fact that a girl and her dog had conquered his defenses. And since they had proven to be smart and agile and resilient, he transformed Miwara and Azor into a black and a white cat, forever cursed to roam the hills and mountains without ever resting again. Then he did make his way down to Forum Maris and found it in smoldering ruins, and the masks all but defeated, making their last stand against the beast. He fought the dragon for 3 days and 3 nights, and finally crushed it down into the mountain, burying it in the bowels of the earth. Afterwards, he cried tears of remorse for foolishly cursing the shepherd girl and her dog, and erected a monastery in their remembrance. That castle above the town that everyone fears, its steeple is all that remains of the monastery the Solomonar built ages and ages ago. It became corrupted, and some folks say that it's from the evil that the remains of the dragon still hold. I hear the masks are once again guarding the castle now that its rightful heir has returned. But who would risk going all the way there to see if it's true? Not many, dear. Not many.
Okay, also
thank
das
you. Anytime, young man.
Sagen die Papa, kannst du mir noch einmal von dem Wandbild erzählen? Nein, das war eine Errungenschaft. Ey, cool. Damit habe ich jetzt überhaupt nicht gerechnet. Also, eine weiße und eine schwarze Katze. Sie ist schwarz. Das heißt, ich müsste irgendwas machen, dass ich quasi wie eine weiße Katze rüberkomme. Habe ich jetzt richtig verstanden. Kann er mir... Nee, mit den Masken kann er mir aber nicht helfen. Ne? Da haben wir schon mal drüber gesprochen, glaube ich.
So these masks only obey the rightful owner of the castle?
Yes. Him and only him. And they fear no one.
No one?
Fear? No. Revere? I suppose if ever Miwara and Azor would cross their path, they'd lay their weapons down before them, for their tale has been passed down through them for generations.
So you really believe Miwara and Azor still roam the hills and mountains?
Who's to know, my young friend? What truly is out there? They might yet tread those paths again. Who's to know?
See you around.
Also, das bestätigt nochmal meine Vermutung, dass ich mich quasi irgendwie zu einer weißen Katze machen muss. Aber wie, weiß ich auch noch nicht so genau. Was ist denn mit dir? Können wir mit dir noch irgendwas anfangen?
Hey, Maria, here's an idea. Why don't I walk Kiskis in the mountains for you? I'm headed that way.
I don't know about that.
Look, I normally would tell you never to give your pet away to a stranger, but... look, I'm on a magical quest, and I need Kiskis's help. What do you say? I'll bring him right back.
I would say no, but... You do have a magical talking cat, and you don't seem like a bad person. I guess I can make one exception.
I would not ask if it wasn't super important. And Kiskis will enjoy the mountain air. All right, bye-bye.
Hold on right there. I may be young, but I'm not dumb. I'll hold on your passport until you bring my kitty back. Thank you.
You're all right, kid. Come on, Buzz, fork it over.
Okay, everyone know their roles, right?
Yeah, I'll do my best.
Das könnte noch problematisch werden mit dem Hundegebell.
I say you let us through.
Whoever you are, be gone with your trickery.
Who I am? I am Miwara, and this is my trusty sheepdog, Azor.
Ach so.
Now step aside and let us through.
It is them! It is them!
You have returned! You truly have returned! Forgiveness! Forgiveness! I had no way of knowing!
you are forgiven.
Your path to the castle is open anytime.
Warum erinnert mich das so ein bisschen an Star Wars?
Here he is, as promised, safe and sound.
Yay! Did he help you on your magical journey?
Him and Kitty defeated an army of scary mass people all by themselves.
Wow, really? How did they do that?
Well, we're cats, so we did what we do best. We outsmarted them.
And I think I have the perfect name for your kitty. How's Azor sound?
OMG, it's perfect! Azor!
Excellent. Well, we must be on our way. Thanks for all your help, Maria and Azor.
Take care, Buzz and Kitty.
Ja, und der Ausweis?
I love you, buddy, but you are one confused feline.
Hallo? Mein Ausweis kriege ich hier nicht zurück, oder was? Okay.
All right, I'll admit it. My knees are trembling just a tad. It's a long way down to the bottom.
Ich weiß, was das kommt, aber...
And cut short this incredibly gripping adventure. Not on your life, buddy. Not on mine either.
Ich wusste, dass sowas kommt.
Funny thing, the closer we got to the castle, the redder the sky became. I wonder if it's some sort of local weather phenomenon or... let's stick with the weather theory. I don't know what I'd do with the sky.
Ach, mir würden so viele Sachen einfallen.
Whoa, that's quite the sight. That's the old monastery's bell tower surrounded by the castle on all sides. Awesome.
Okay, aber sonst... Oh doch, Gargoyle. Na?
A pretty standard model as gargoyles go. Man, Steve the Gargoyle over at the library is way creepier than this one. Maybe I could use somebody, but it ain't this gargoyle. I'll bet I'm the first to ever make that joke. Feels good, man.
Was war das andere? Achso, Steinhaufen hatte ich noch gesehen, genau.
A very conspicuous pile of rocks right next to the gate.
Soll ich damit die Tür irgendwie benutzen, oder?
Aha! The key to the gate was hidden under one of these rocks.
Nee.
Who but Buzz Kerwin could defeat such a display of excellence and security?
Get over yourself and let's just get in.
See, Kitty? Solved the problem, kept you safe.
Yeah, yeah, this damsel in potential distress is overflowing with gratefulness. Let's move.
Das war jetzt aber nicht euer Ernst, oder? Ich dachte, man soll jetzt... Also erst habe ich gedacht, wir können noch mal an der Tür klopfen. Was wir jetzt leider nicht mehr konnten. Dann habe ich gedacht, wenn das dann nicht funktioniert mit an der Tür klopfen, dann können wir wahrscheinlich einen Stein werfen, damit jemand auf uns aufmerksam wird. Aber ich hätte nicht gedacht... Wieso ist hier ein Pausezeichen? Ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass da jetzt einfach ein Schlüssel unter den Steinen liegt.
The entire place is lit by flickering candlelight. A total fire hazard, but very atmospheric. Nice and warm, but I don't need them. This place is plastered with depictions of what I can only assume are ancient Romanian rulers.
Ist alles das gleiche hier, ne?
What is it with this movie and rappers, seriously? What is the fascination here? It's... I don't know, man. No time for movie watching now. It's, DJ Bald Beard? I don't know. He's way too focused for me to disturb him with chit-chat. The entire place is lit by flickering candlelight. A total fire hazard, but very atmospheric. Some kind of family crest, maybe. Cool dragon design on it. Man, if I ever get a family crest, dragon it is. That's a very, very familiar looking guy. Not the same as the one in Photo Modest, but still, where do I know him from?
Tja. Um uns herum, ja gut, links sind noch Gemälde, aber sonst haben wir da alles. Oh, hier geht's noch weiter.
This place is plastered with depictions of what I can only assume are ancient Romanian rulers.
Weiter ins Schloss. Ja, reden wir erstmal mit dem. Ach, das ist Vlad selber.
That is the ruler of the castle. He has a very urban vibe around him.
Ja, vor allem, warum sitzt er hier im Eingang?
He's ignoring me.
I'll let you handle this one, gladly.
Okay, haben wir denn irgendwas?
Not a great idea, Buzz.
Keine Ahnung, dann gehen wir vielleicht erstmal weiter ins Schloss.
I'm pretty much convinced I need to get myself in there.
Ja, dann mach.
No one walks further into the castle unless...
Unless what?
Chill, I was getting to that. Unless they defeat Vlad in battle.
Oh, man.
Ja, aber der ignoriert mich ja. Spricht er vielleicht jetzt mit mir?
He's way too focused for me to disturb him with chit-chat.
Alter, ist das jetzt euer Ernst?
Let's not fork this, dude.
Der war jetzt lustig.
This is not a fork battle. Oh, come on, I'm above that.
Ja, was, soll ich ihm den weißen Handschuh ins Gesicht klatschen oder was, so wie früher?
Nah, he's actually pretty good at it, I think.
Kann man da hochgehen? Also theoretisch kann man, aber... Ah ne, da sagt er nichts gegen. Okay, hier ist eine Glocke. Ist das jetzt dieser Glockenturm, von dem der gesprochen hatte? Wo ist die Katze?
A very gothic looking chest. Nice. As shoddy as it looks, there is a lock here. Looks like I could take it down easily with the right tool.
Aber warum ist die Katze jetzt nicht dabei? Mit dem richtigen... Oh, pff, probier's mal mit einer Gabel.
Yay.
Hey, ernsthaft?
Unlocked. Let's see what's inside here.
Ooh,
some
Aufgabe.
Vinyls and a gauntlet. Ooh, I like gauntlets.
Nein, und ich hab gerade noch von einem... Dein Ernst jetzt? Ich habe gerade noch von einem weißen Handschuh gesprochen, dem ich ihm ins Gesicht knallen muss oder nicht muss. Wie komme ich denn hier eigentlich wieder raus? Hallo? Warte, jetzt. Ich kam aber hier noch weiter. Moment, da gucken wir trotzdem nochmal. Ey, wenn das jetzt wirklich so ist, wie ich mir das jetzt vorstelle, ne? Achso, dann kann man hier... Okay. Nur der Turm zu sehen. Ja, hallo. Hä? Was für ein Ausblick. Ich kann mein Haus von hier aus sehen. Oh, das ist eine Errungenschaft. Okay. Ich werde nie wieder meckern darüber, dass das so lange dauert. Oh Gott. Heute haben wir es aber auch mit den Errungenschaften. Von hier aus können wir wahrscheinlich das Haus nicht sehen, oder gibt es da auch noch eine Errungenschaft von? Weil das jetzt auch so lange dauert hier. Das ist der Turm. Diese habe ich da. Aber gut, dann, wenn das denn funktioniert, knall ich ihm den Handschuh ins Gesicht. Ich weiß es nicht, keine Ahnung. Wo ist Kitty eigentlich? Warum ist sie nicht mehr da? Jetzt geh doch mal da runter. Oh, geh doch mal ein paar Schritte mehr hier, komm. Kitty sitzt da, okay.
I formally challenge you to battle, Vlad.
Was? Es tut uns leid, aber die Art des Rätsels hat es unmöglich gemacht, es in deine Sprache zu lokalisieren. Hä, wieso? Du kannst es auf Englisch ausprobieren oder einfach jederzeit auf die Schaltfläche diesen Teil überspringen klicken. Du wirst nichts verpassen, was für die Handlung wichtig ist. Oh. Kann ich denn theoretisch oder jederzeit auf die Schaltfläche überspringen klicken. Wir probieren es mal. Ich habe keine Ahnung, worum es geht oder warum das jetzt auf Englisch ist.
Ja. Here's the thing I'm telling all contenders all the time. First of all, you gotta have a throne before you go for mine. You just need my cellar for replacement. Ever since back in the days when your mama kicked you off the basement.
Keine Ahnung.
Nice castle. Please excuse me if I'm laughing still. I've only seen more cobwebs on the shelf where you keep your rapping skills old and forgotten. Much like your grandeur is, ancestors on the wall so they can mock you over centuries.
Nah, centuries is how long I'll actually be laughing at just how wrong you look with that women's shirt that you got on. Yo, it's like I've seen it in my crystal ball and can't forget it's evident. Your cat's the only f*** that you'll ever get.
Fit, dude, eyesight playing tricks. Hell, your clothes are like booze and decisions. They don't mix well. Your looks all over the place. I call him like I see him. Let me just channel Indy. He belongs in a museum.
You could channel Mr. Jones till you ain't even close. And it shows the only dope stuff you're saying are quotes. So now what's next? You're gonna try the two-headed monkey trick? Kid, I could just say grandfather's name and end the battle quick.
In battle with you, not with your family name. Your only claim to fame is who your grandpa was? Lame. Highborn don't make you high skilled automatically. I don't give a fluffy cat's butt about your pedigree.
Yeah. It's not my fault you're weak, can't accept your defeat. Your name won't ring any bells, there's no buzz on the street. Return to the library where you can't belong. This ain't a game, nerd, you're better off reading the Necronomicon.
Born librarian, but check the skills I've gotten. I've dealt with black magic and cultists. This is nothing. It's like easy mode, not even trying, having fun. Kitty, cover up this fool with some litter, cause he's done. I can't stop rhyming. There's something wrong with me, I can't stop rhyming. Yo, my words are lethal. Syntax too sick for your feeble comebacks. Give me any tracks to spit on. I'm sicker than Fishmouth people, I'm even sicker than their vicar. Seen too much craziness. Dark, come to Transylvania, man, it's all a hazy mess. I'm even harder to impress. There's cultists coming after me. Compared to what I've been through, this rap battle's been a laugh to me. Ever read the Necronomicon? Please get back to me. Now I got a crazy cat that's talking smack to me. Sound like fun? Nah, it's one of those raw deals. Like it feels like a superpower, but it only only works when she feels like it. I'm going nuts, that's what's cracking. Hey, this talk of crazy huge monsters in the Kraken Bay. Who knows what's next? One problem at a time, that's how I'm at it. I'm turning alcoholics into caffeine addicts. Getting bombed by cultists, dodging their dark lords. Dreading esoteric orders, hating tourist boards. I'm never bored, never a dull moment since this started. When your cat freaking remembers every single time you farted, I just roll with it. There's stuff that I don't get, kind of amazing. How do I carry so much crap without a backpack, man? It's crazy, I stop and stare at everything, not even blinking. Then rubbing everything on everything, what am I thinking? Whether in Darkham, Fishmouth, or Romania, just stop and talk to random people, it's a mania. The crap I have to pull just to get some answers, like dividing hearts, counting pieces for some crazy passwords. If it ain't one thing, then it's another. Like drinking vegetable oil and fire water? This world is crazy, surreal, freaking foul and dark. Solomonars, masks, and cats that growl and bark. Anyway, I'm outta here, gotta find my cat a remedy. Peace, I'm on my way to more insanity. Cat, let's dig deeper into the bowels of the castle and find peace.
Roger that. I'll scout ahead and...
Not so fast, kiddy. I'm going in first. I need to make sure it's safe.
I can take care of myself, Kerwin. Plus, I'm stealthy, so...
Nonsense. You're a girl, after all. It is my solemn masculine duty to keep us both out of harm's way.
Oh, God. Fine, you dingus. Go ahead. Lead.
Watch closely. You might learn a thing or two.
Wenn ihr mich und meinen Kanal unterstützen möchtet, dann lasst doch gerne ein kostenloses Like da oder vielleicht auch ein Abo. Lasst doch gerne einen Kommentar da. Und wenn ihr mich finanziell unterstützen wollt, dann könnt ihr natürlich auch gerne eine Mitgliedschaft eingehen. Wir müssen dem Logarithmus von YouTube ein wenig entgegenwirken und die kleineren Kanäle auch ein wenig pushen, denn die bekommen meiner Meinung nach zu wenig Aufmerksamkeit. Vielen Dank für eure Unterstützung. Und bis zur nächsten Folge. Ciao!